Hi, welcome to this question right here. So in this chapter here, we got a couple different things that we'll be asking you about the polynomial that you're looking at. So today we have a 2x to the power 5, y to the power 2, minus 3xy squared, minus 7, right? So here are the things that you might be encounter that you have to answer the question. So the first one says terms. What that means is, what do you see? How many terms do you have? We actually have three different terms. So we got the 2x to the power 5, so we got 2x5, and y squared, we actually don't need a minus sign, and we can just go comma right there, and we can go negative 3, we have a second term right here, and finally we have this negative 7 at the very end. So three different terms, right? The coefficient is actually, it's just a number in the front of your term, every single term, okay? So we got a 2 for the first one, we also have the negative 3 for the second one, and a negative 7 for the third one, okay? The degree is the total number of powers that you have in each term. So this is a little bit tricky. So if you look at the first one, it's x to the power 5, but it also has a y to the power 2. So it's not just 5. You're actually going to add up all the powers together. So 5 plus 2 gives you 7. So for the first term, we get 7 degree. The second term, if you follow the concept here, it's just 1 plus the 2. So we give you 3, right? Pretty straightforward. And the last one is a little bit tricky. There is no variables. So since there's no variables, we just call it 0. Okay. The next one over here is called the leading term. Well, the leading term means that there is the greatest one. There is a term here that has the highest power. So if you look at the degree here, which is a power, this one, the first one has a 7. So that would be the leading term. So you're just going to have to copy down the term with the highest power, okay? So it's called the leading term. Now, for the leading term, it has a leading coefficient, which means the number of the leading term, okay? So the number in the front of the leading term is just a 2, okay? And sometimes they will ask you for the degree of the entire polynomial. You have to pick the leading term, okay? Or you simply pick the highest degree in this polynomial. So the degree that we have is 7, 3, and 0. So the greatest one would be 7. And that's it. Thanks for watching.